and it was totally peaceful. It was a place of absolute compassion.